Okay, here's a problem that affects a lot of the Epiphone and Gibson basses, especially those fitted with these three-point bridges, which aren't very good to begin with. You may even want to consider replacing them with better bridges, but anyhow, for this demonstration, the problem here is that the ball end windings here are going and resting over the bridge saddle. And what's problematic about this is that this definitely affects the intonation, the sound, clarity, totally messes up your sound. Your bass will sound, I mean, it needs to be pushed back. So these windings are further back so that you have just pure string from the bridge saddle to the nut without any of the windings here sitting on this that will totally mess up your sound. So the quickest fix, there are some other videos that show fixes for this, but this is the easiest and quickest. Okay, I'm gonna remove this string here. Okay, and what you want is to put on just simple, these are 832, 8-32. I don't know if that means 8 32 seconds of an inch, but these are 832 metal bolts, the type that goes on a screw. And you just run it through the string till it goes all the way to the end of the ball end, like this. And in this case, I found that I needed two for the E string. And when I put it back in, you'll find that they fit real well underneath the bridge housing here and will hold very tight. But what it'll do is from the same position, it pushes this whole amount of string back further. And if you want it to push back further, just add more bolts. Now, if you happen to have thicker strings, just go to your local hardware store and just test running the string down the E string and make sure that it goes all the way down to the ball end. And then you're fine. It'll create enough spacing that'll push back any windings or felt, which is not the case in this demonstration, but also that felt is going to be just as bad because it has all this winding under it, plus it has all that felt, which is going to mute, unless you want that muting effect, but it still is not going to be intonated properly. So that's the fix, my friends, and hope you enjoyed this video and hope it helps. Thank you.